everybody. Today I'm gonna answer a question for you guys. And it's one of the most important and interesting questions for you. Okay. The question says, what human qualities do we need more of? Okay, in my opinion, I think that the quality that we need more of is altruism. But if you don't know the meaning of this quality, I'm gonna explain you right now. Okay, altruism means helping people without expecting anything in return of that action. It is the most important. It's because nowadays you can see that everybody do things in order that they can earn money, but they don't think in the action that they can do, and they can affect other people. They have to think very well, because if you do an action that it can affect other people, you have to think how you can help them, because you were the person who did this action. You have to be responsible about your actions. Also, it's important because if you are the one who responsible about your own action, you are behaving very well, because that is how you can improve yourself. If you're responsible about your own action, you will be successful, because you understand that you are the one who do this action. How to be an altruistic person? Okay, I'm gonna tell to you three steps that you can use to be an altruistic person. The first one is demonstrate the love. How you can demonstrate the love? Okay, when you do a thing, but you do this thing with someone, but you aren't expecting anything in return. You are doing this action because you feel that you can help that person, and you feel proud doing that. The other one is serve your community. Okay, this is most important, because you are in a group of people and you have to help them without expecting anything too. Like in your community, if you think or you have the money to help these people, you can help them, but you have to be positive, and you don't have to weigh anything about them. So you have to help them. And I will explain to you the third one. In the third one is enjoy the benefits you have when you do something with someone or for someone, but you feel very good with yourself. How can this help you, that you wanna feel very nice if you help someone else to do something? Imagine you know the steps how you can do the work and how you can do an action, but he doesn't know. So you have to show him what are the steps that he has to follow in to achieve the action that he wants to do. As a conclusion, guys, altruism is so important, because it's gonna help you in your future. Maybe with your children, maybe in your job, or maybe in your life. So if you practice it, your life is gonna be better, and also you're gonna have more opportunity. Because if you are interested about when someone has a problem and you can figure out all of those problems and help them, you will feel better with yourself, and you will be successful if you practice it. So my advice is to follow all of those steps that I told you, and you will be successful. Practice it.